April, Lesson 4, Level Pre-2. Reading. Traditional summer activities in Japan. When one thinks about summer in Japan, festivals come to mind. The Obon Festival is the most common throughout Japan. During Obon, people believe that their ancestors return home. Bon dancing is popular, especially for young children and the elderly. Also popular in summer are fireworks festivals. Like the Obon festivities, many people attend in traditional summer garments, such as yukata or jinbei. Local shrines and community groups also hold festivals in summer. 1. What kind of clothing do people wear to festivals in summer? They wear traditional summer garments, such as yukata or jinbei. 2. Do you celebrate Obon in your household? Yes, I do. 3. How do you celebrate Obon? By going to the cemetery and by dancing at Obon festivals. 4. Are Japanese traditions important to you? A little. I'm not from Japan, so I don't know Japanese traditions well. But I enjoy many Japanese traditions, such as the Dolls Festival and Setsubun. Test questions. Mom, please don't read my diary. It's private. Don't worry, Cindy. I would never do that. 2. Gary, what kind of restaurant do you want to go to tonight?
Anywhere is okay. You can choose.
3. Kevin and his friends were having a barbecue in the park when it began to rain heavily. Everyone got wet very quickly. 4.
That's an interesting dress, Sarah. What material is it made of?
It's a mixture of cotton and silk. 5. Lawrence checked his necktie in the mirror to make sure he had tied it correctly. Six.
Do you know what the weather is going to be like tomorrow, Joe?
The TV weather report said that it'll be sunny with a high temperature of about 28 degrees.
7. Ayako's goal was to pass the driving test by the end of the year. She finally achieved it in December. 8. Kelly is going to her favorite clothing store today. They are having a special sale, so she hopes she can get some big discounts on the clothes she buys. 9. While Alicia was walking in the forest, she found a baby bird that had been wounded after falling out of a tree. Alicia carried it home and took care of it until it got better. 10. Jimmy's science teacher explained to the class why a small coin made from metal sinks in water, but a large ship made from it does not. Harvey thought he had done badly during the job interview and that he was unlikely to be hired. He was surprised when the company called to offer him the job. 12. Dennis usually goes to the public library after school. It is quiet there, so he can concentrate on his homework. 13.
I heard you caught a cold last week, Steve.
Yeah, it was pretty bad. It took me a few days to get over it.
14. Until Richard was 6 years old, he believed in Santa Claus. Richard was very upset when his older sister told him that Santa Claus was not real. 15. Are there any good restaurants near here that don't cost too much, Bob?
Well, most of the restaurants are quite expensive. As for cheaper places, there's a cafe on High Street where a nice meal only costs $10.
16. Simon did not go to school yesterday because he was suffering from a stomach ache. He is feeling much better now.
17. It looked like you were having a good conversation with Mike at the party.
Actually, he was just talking on and on about his stamp collection.
I thought he would never stop.
18. Masahiro had to walk home from work on Friday night, as he had missed the last train.
19. Martha's ice cream parlor is a very popular place. On Friday nights, it is often crowded with students.
20.
May I use the restroom?
I'm sorry, ma'am. The restroom is being cleaned right now.
A crow ate my lunch. My lunch was eaten by a crow. My friends are eating my cake. My cake is being eaten by my friends. Somebody has eaten the pizza. The pizza has been eaten. Nobody has eaten my dish. My dish has not been eaten. I took this photo. This photo was taken by me. My father is building that house. That house is being built by my father. Somebody has moved my car. My car has been moved. Nobody has driven this car. This car has never been driven. Writing. These days, many foreign athletes are playing professional sports in Japan. Do you support these athletes?
Yes, I do. It is interesting to see athletes from other countries. I often watch baseball on TV. Many Japanese baseball teams have players from other countries. I have seen players from a few countries, such as the United States, Paraguay, Mexico, and Taiwan. If they are playing for my favorite team, then I support them. These days, many people buy their breakfast at convenience stores. Do you often buy your breakfast at a convenience store?
No, I don't. I always make my breakfast at home. Ready-to-eat food in a convenience store often contains many additives and too much salt. I think it is healthier to have a homemade breakfast. What's more, I don't have time to go to the convenience store in the morning. These days, many people like to exercise for their health. Do you do anything for your health?
Yes, I do. I play golf and I swim. Exercise is important to stay strong and healthy. I enjoy exercising. In addition to this, I eat fruit and vegetables every day. I usually drink plenty of water too.
These days, people exchange messages and communicate on the internet. Do you often use the internet for communication?
Yes, I do. I teach online using video conference software. Also, I use emails and free calling applications to talk to people. Internet communication services are useful for me. I think almost everybody uses the internet for communication.
Thank you. See you next week.